This video shows a three-dimensional traffic simulation that was used to evaluate the impact of a planned extension project on regional traffic. HPC experts created a simulation model embedding the plant in its regional traffic network. The model covers about 20 junctions, roundabouts, and highway accesses. It takes into account local traffic light control, traffic rules, and realistic driving behavior of all vehicles. Besides the roads, the model also considers rail traffic, including railway crossings. For this simulation, we compare traffic scenarios based on current vehicle count with future scenarios that include the anticipated additional truck traffic caused by the extended plant. Results of the study showed that the intended plant extension will not impact the quality of the regional traffic. Simulation studies are an objective, fact-driven instrument for transparent communication with communities and authorities in major construction projects.